Hello guys, welcome to How Today. Today we're going to show you how to connect an HTML register form to MySQL database using PHP. If you have missed our previous video on how to create this HTML register form, you can click on the link on the top right corner of the video to watch that.
Sky, see the sky.
please like this video and comment down below if this video was useful for you. Also, please subscribe and turn on the notifications to learn more interesting stuff on how to do it.